Okay, we are in for something completely new again. This time is the Xfinity car in Richmond. It's open setup and setup of how it's called ERS and not much practice other than like 10 minutes. And well, let's just see what we can do. We are car number 14 out of 21. That didn't qualify because wouldn't be fair to qualify only to be like a rolling chicane for everybody. But I hope I can learn a little bit. It's 120 laps. So we should be able to find some speed and in the meantime save the tires till we find the speed. So yeah, let's see. Only know a couple of names. I think I had no before.
Corey, are you screwing with me?
Will win this, I guess.
No, hit the wall too.
And the rest. I don't know. So I have no idea how those guys will drive. And I really hope we won't get run over. Oh my goodness. How many tires do we have?
Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed. You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over.
Okay.
The estimated SOF is 3,627.
There you heard it.
Quite high. Tight field today. Look for opportunity.
Okay, we do have to pit, not more than one time, I guess. And then we have four sets of tires. Oh man, I don't even know the car. It's the Mustang, I guess. Anyway. I should have thought about this earlier because this will take ages. Oh man, damn it. Anyway. I wanted to do an Xfinity race, and then I might as well do it in Richmond, because why not?
There are four additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Starting on the inside.
17th place. The track temp is 30. The air temp is 19 Celsius.
Only four cars behind us. That should make it a little bit easier to not get run over. My experience in this car is a one-off race, like I should say 3 years ago, a one-off league race where I qualified like 31st of 32 cars and finished 10th. I think it was like 10. It's my only race I've done in this car. 3 years ago. Oh my god. What? Let's have some fun.
One lap to green.
Always a little bit nervous when I don't know the guys around me. If you race people a lot, then you know if they are aggressive. Thinking the same about me.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Okay, let's try to avoid the turn one clusterfuck. Green, green, green. Okay, Matthias, the next car is Harris.
The car is D1, just set the fastest lap, 21.903.
Wait.
The car is D21, just set the fastest lap, 21.827.
You don't know the car.
Car is P21, just set to pass the flat, 21.726. Just set to pass the flat of the session.
That's not our main. Our main problem is me. And it may very well be the last one. In the sweat. But I have to start something.
Slow car down low. Caution. Yellow flag. Line up single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Get up, 21, dark.
We have to start somewhere.
All right, Matthias, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Pit road is now open. Get up, 21, dark.
Okay, we'll fill you to the end. The leader, Robertson, is pitting.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Okay, punch it.
Okay, people are taking SIS.
Gotcha. It's fine, you got loads.
Line up, single file. Jasper, 18. Car.
You know what? I'm gonna get tires.
Jasper, 18. Car. Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Catch the 15 car. Catch the 6 car. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off. Green, green, green. The lead is up to 2.46.
Okay. I guess this means we're gonna get lapped soon.
Heinz is now in the lead.
Car 3 has taken the lead. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 8.3 seconds. Low car up high. Car stopped up high. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file.
Sorry, I'm around me. They weren't going anywhere.
Catch the 17 car. Catch the 6 car.
Okay, buddy.
I mean, this is top split.
You're good, man. That's why I moved up. I didn't want to hit you.
Catch the 6 car.
Yeah, I'm sorry, dude. You're going in there. My nose just split that little bit, dude.
Nah, I'm not going on your nose, buddy.
If you want to, like, wreck me or something, I understand. That was kind of shit to do. I'm sorry.
Catch the 6
car.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pit road's open. Catch the 6 car.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
10. Above, because maybe they're
green light checkers. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. We're done. Get going. They want you in single file. Catch up, 8 car.
So we should be okay when they are green white jackets. We can do like... Yeah. But we don't have to pit again for fuel. And now, if we set tires left of 100 laps, roundabout. By the way, the tires were completely... No, I didn't. Just an idiot. I didn't look. Jitif. Anyway. I mean, this is the split. 3.6k.
Left to green. You're on the outside this time.
I'm on the outside this time. It's okay. Just for practicing purposes.
Sorry.
We need to start on the outside. Right before.
About to go green, stay focused.
Because I don't race anybody, I just want
the pace car is in. Green flag. The leader is running 62.344. Car inside. Stay high. Clear inside. Inside. Keep high. Clear inside. Inside. Keep high. Clear inside. Car inside. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file.
Can you like
hold
your line,
road
buddy?
Closed. Half up, 7, car.
First you walked me to the bench on the restart, then you just gave me no room and you can't drive in a straight line apparently.
Pit road is now open.
Drive within your limits, please.
Left up 15, car by.
Given there. I don't know why you were sticking up three wide on lap 26. You do you, boo.
I don't know why you're blocking me on lap 26. It's a better question. The only reason I took you through is because you blocked me to the vents. It's fine. I'll get my damage fixed and I'll just drive by you like I was going to.
I was blocking you because you keep hanging back on restarts.
I was literally behind you the whole time. You are on auto clutch, so you lose time every time you shift. Or maybe you just don't know how to shift. I don't know what it is, but that's a you problem.
Closed. Pit road is closed.
Just don't kill me.
Rockrell, the big bad contender series driver, is upset.
No, I just want to be... I just want you to race like a regular human being instead of blocking me to the fence.
How much do you lose on auto clutch?
It's terrible. Someone can be 0.2 behind you, and every time you shift, they will gain so much on you. Which is why I went around him and he just started the block.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to shift aids.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the inside.
You don't need auto clutch in the block back, so you can just fall right in, just let off a little bit.
I started using it when I got
people
my new wheel, but
already
doesn't have a shifter.
Complaining about it.
I just want to...
Not really like it, I think
so. Maybe that's why I suck. I'm always in the back.
Well, about to go green. Stay focused.
Yeah, it's worth a lot on restarts. It puts you in a bad spot when you're shifting like that.
Pace car is in.
Cool, thank you.
Green, green, green. Leader is running. 2.85 outside. Still there, hold your line. Keep close. Stay low, clear high. Outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Keep low.
And then someone's spinning, no, almost.
Look who it is.
Go sorry, high, go high. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file.
Really?
Pit
no one saw a check
right now.
Wow. I was on the brakes. Nothing I could do there.
Good job.
Half the seven,
good job.
Car.
You're good, Rodrigo. It was just a little harder than I was expecting it. Start coming around.
Can't say I really like it.
Who rang you over, Bruno?
An Xfinity now.
Sorry, Gavin. I pressed the brake.
Is now open.
All if I can. Sorry, man.
I don't know. Whoever was in the black car, like, they stopped and I tried stopping. Sorry.
It's all good. 11.
Okay, understood. Watch your speed.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
Okay, let's just get fresh tires. Because we have plenty. I didn't need them. Okay, that's...
Okay, go!
What I know now.
Line up, single file. Catch the 6 car.
Okay, we had 100 on the left side, 99 on the right side. Absolutely new tires. Okay, and we still have 2 sets left. But we won't change tires again. Till maybe in the end. And, yeah. We had like 4 cautions. This was the wrong track. Try it.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the inside.
take off 14 if I finish in 15th. Okay with that. Because most of the guys in here are much slower. They're slower. Oh my god. Faster.
Get ready, going green.
Especially in this car.
Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Leader is running 2.55. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Clear outside, outside. Keep low. Stay low. Stay low. Clear up top. Outside.
Car ahead is yellow.
Keep low. Still there. The car in C1 just set to pass the flat. 21.642, clear.
Okay, now we are clear. That's what I wanted. Almost clear, there's Robert behind us. He will get us now.
Inside.
And that's okay.
Top times are improving.
Still there, inside. Clear inside.
So let's hope for a long green run now. Just pace. Okay.
The leader is running 21.798.
street, I guess. Just like I'm waiting. Step on the gas. Say that Xfinity car friends feels a little bit weird on the streets. Not sure why, but it does.
Check the leader consider 22.435.
Saving tires and we're just that slow. That's what I want to see. People getting loose and tired and everything. That's not enough. Come on, people, start sliding.
Okay, Matthias. The next car is Harris.
22.551. Go low.
Laps left. Let's just stay saving. If this is saving at all, I don't know. Good learning. We shouldn't start overdriving like crazy just because we are in between.
Come on, Noah.
Okay. I am getting this. people overdriving in front of us. Really overdriving. Not just like I do.
Car in front of us is Harris. Everybody will just get in your tires.
Running 22.622.
Okay, we are in the, I don't know, P15 to last mix again.
Outside. Clear up top.
One car, yay.
The lead is at 22.635.
Okay, Matthias, that's good consistency, keep it up.
John is still. Me and John. Should be able to get them. When he had left to go. Okay, now I'm getting loose. That's not good.
Car ahead. Outside.
Reckon.
Go low. The yellow flag is out. They want you to file. Pit road is closed right now.
Wow.
Pass the pace,
yes,
car.
Yes, understood.
Damn, we got lucky, sir.
Yeah, no kidding.
Pit road is now open.
Well, we got lucky in there.
20 laps to go.
Do not get left.
The leader, Hines, is pitting.
No people will be. Racing a lot.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
Pit box team, 10. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Where's that? Get going. Only have one tire set remaining. They want you in single file. Catch the 4 car.
Okay, we are now in P15. No, 14. Just like our number. But I'm afraid people will be wrecking a lot now. But that longer green run was... I learned a bit, and it
was
fun.
Four, car.
And I learned that I'm not doing all wrong. It was okay, I guess. Because I'm not in the front fighting, but fighting for not getting last, but it's a strong field, and we were up with the guys. But now side 98.
Half about 21.
97, but the right side were 82, 86. Only one car, the 21 car is lapped.
One to go, next time by, line up on the outside.
That's not great. We will be E20. Anyway, who knows what will happen. I guess there will be some wrecks.
About to go green, stay focused.
Fun until there.
Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Leader is running. 2.214, car inside. Still there, inside. Clear.
Okay, Matthias, the next car is Barnes.
Inside. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Closed, pit road is closed.
Shit. Well, that's one.
Yeah, be there, Bruno.
Pit road is now open.
Great stuff. Well, I was standing on the brakes. Oh, I guess.
I'm glad you're more damaged than me on that one. I'll take it.
Watch your speed.
Pit boxing 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. All the damage is repairable. All clear. Punch it.
Okay. Just 6 seconds
up,
of damage.
File. Catch up, hey, car.
You don't need this repaired, I think. It's just unlucky. Okay, we need 3 places. We should gain 3 places to finish where we are supposed to finish.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Got 10 laps to go.
Somehow I have the guys who just wrecked. I mean, that's not the greatest thing.
About to go green, stay focused.
Everybody in the lead lap, by the way, so we as well finish as in place.
The pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green. The leader is running. 2.249. He's on the bottom, 3 wide. Car outside, 2 wide. Clear outside if you want it.
The next car is Herrera.
Car outside. Clear line. Flag is out. They want you in single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Left us. Six. Starline. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Look for opportunity.
Why did I get 8x?
Pit road is now open. Half the 21 car. Half the 21 car.
Eight X. So far, the NASCAR Legends are still my favorite. Okay, 3 more laps to go. Check it.
Pit road is closed. One to go, next time by. Line up on the inside. Looks like we'll have a green-white checkered finish when this caution is over.
Okay, you want to bet I will be run over on the inside? Behind or... I don't think so. I think John is doing it.
About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off, time to do your job.
Alright, Matthias.
Green flag. I'm
gonna catch up here.
Leader is running. 0.637. Car outside. Current
white flag,
speed.
Last lap.
Stay low, there is a car on the high side. You've got 2 laps to go. Still there, on the line. Clear up top, car outside. Keep close. Stay low. White flag, one more lap to go. Stay low, car on the high side.
White flag, one more to go.
Still hold, inside, 2 wide. You're in the middle, 3 wide. Inside, 2 wide. Still inside, clear inside. There's the flag, it's over.
15.
Got me on that restart. We'll
yeah, man, I didn't think the bottom would roll, but it did.
I just should have covered a little more shallow. Left it open too much.
Happens to the best of us, man. Good race. Good win, too.
Well. I'm not really sure what to think about this. That's us, by the way, 14. And we finished P15. But that's just like luck or bad luck or whatever combined. That's, I know. Anyway, let's watch some. Let's watch some incidents. There will be some. give us 4x. What? Okay, that's 4x for you right there. Since we got nothing. Yeah. Okay, so I have 3.6 and 0.27 loss of SR, 0.25 loss of IR. Anyway, Omar won it right in front of Mitch and Corey. Got those guys. And then.
8x.
But we got P15th, 14th car, P14 car. Would have liked to get on top 12. That's maybe much to ask for. First Xfinity race. Yeah. We had a couple of guys behind us. In the long run, I was quite pleased with the long run, where we were faster than three or four guys right in front of us. And not too sure if I want to do that again soon, maybe here and there. Who knows? I don't know yet. Can't drive at all. And I still like the Legends car. Anyway, thanks for watching, and bye-bye.